leaves of autumn are soon to be seen, as we're called on to ponder the tale of the year, and the spirit reminds us that summer has been. Now the end of the solstice draws near, and harvest draws closer with crops to bring in. The toil of the land never holds, but the song of the labourer calls to us all to share in one last summer waltz. High on the hillside, down in the wood, nature has woven the tapestry dreams, a blanket of beauty, the art of the Lord. No stitches, nor sequins, nor seams. She bids us draw closer, a new song begin, released from our fears and our faults. Can you find a new way beyond riches and wealth to share in the last summer waltz? Together we'll journey through season and time, and ramble the path that our ancestors made. They may lead us to heaven if we follow their rhyme, through centuries and canticles laid. As the voice of the Maker, it beckons us all to forget all our fears and our faults, and rejoice in the melodies hung on the wind as we share in the last summer waltz. As the voice of the Maker, it beckons us all to forget all our fears and our faults, and rejoice in the melodies hung on the wind